Dang, real nice.
Like I was saying, this locker room is the largest one in the state. Everybody gets their own locker. Pretty nice. Got three TVs. It's a name plate that lights up and all that shit. On the inside of these, we have plug-ins and USB ports. Have you
ever felt? Are you listening?
This is my house TV.
Damn.
Hey, my house TV is going down. PJ first official college camp we about to get ready to go to, because he about to be a senior that shit, man. It's about to begin. This is one of four going to Ira Weston Community College. Man, we about to go do our thing. He about to go do this thing, man. So they can pick him up, be like, hey, we want you to come to the school. Ain't that right? You know what I mean? Let's do it. Let me take a picture by it real quick. Dang, that's nice. Take a picture by that thing, boy. Oh, stand right down. Alright. In that meeting room. In that meeting room, boy. Get in the meeting room, boy. Oh, this is nice. Oh, nice facility. Look at that. In the meeting room. Man. Look. Man, this thing nice. Man, this thing real nice.
Like I was saying, this locker room is the largest one in the state. Everybody gets their own locker. Pretty nice. Got three TVs. It's a name plate that lights up and all that shit. On the inside of these, we got plug-ins and USB ports. Phones to keep that stuff charged. Up top, you got the fans, the shoulder pads and helmet that drives that out. Also on the bottom, for the cleats also. And then how you keep it from smelling like a locker room. When the air is sucked out of here every 30 minutes, fresh air. The locker room stays clean, stays fresh. Showers, bathrooms, and all that stuff. So it's pretty nice. The guys come in here and hang out. It's pretty much how it's kept most of the time.
TVs everywhere.
Right now we're gonna walk out here, just get in the live, talk your name, and get the jersey number and call
us. Alright, go get that jersey, boy.
White three or blue three?
Yeah,
like. There you go,
buddy. Yeah. About that getting this. All these schools these boys went to. Man, this Juco ain't playing. They get these boys off to big colleges. Look at that. Look at that. All them big colleges, man. I love it here. I love it. You ain't never lie. Y'all perform at next level for real. Look at these schools. Central. About to get ready to go to this field. So this guy here can get it in. Show them how you know how to play football. Getting ready.
You want to throw it to that?
Yes, sir.
Huh? Here's the mouthpiece? Right here.
Governor has to sign the term. The governor's gonna come back.
How was your first camp, B? How was your first camp, man? First camp down. Go get your little pizza, boy. They just dropped it off, so it's hot and ready. Straight from Casey's, though. That's a good pizza, too. You get that good pizza, too, boy. Get your pizza. Alright, you get the whole thing. What's that? Got a pepperoni? You said what? Oh, hamburger. Oh, they probably got all hamburger, probably. Well, I got a whole pizza. Y'all. Kind of get up out of here. All right, people, this first camp down. We'll be heading to our next camp soon. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this boy back here. You better be ready next time. Because he got some bigger camps to go to. All right.